lights! Under the lights! I can't wait. Can't wait. But you have badminton on Wednesdays. I don't tomorrow. Because the person I go to badminton with is currently in Scotland, but is back for next Monday. Professional football. I've done music. I've done Twitch. I need to get the professional career underway. The football career. That needs to... I've got the footballer's haircut. I've got the roadman haircut. Look how short he's done it. Jesus Christ. Keep yourself hydrated. I will. Pro footballer next. Well, I beat a pro player at FIFA, so I can beat pro players in actual football. The hair is so nice. I disagree. I personally don't like it very much. But it's going to grow out, and it'll be fine, and it'll be sorted. You do look like a roadman. In my football gear, and my... Look at the fade on him. Whoa! Roadman haircut. Next should be saying Wagwan-G. I always say Wagwan-G. Always. Oh, I've got a... There he is. Might have missed the email I sent you. I definitely didn't receive an email, my friend. Alright, cool. I'll check that out in a bit. You don't need to run around on FIFA. Good luck beating pro players in natural football. I'm telling you, I'm going to be good. I'm telling you. I'm an ex-semi-pro. I am just going to be very unfit. But hopefully the badminton and the small amount of gym that I went and did will have prepared me enough to play an hour's worth of football. And apparently the quality isn't very high tonight. But I did go and buy myself some boots. I full-on committed. I told Amy, I went to an Adidas store, right? This top, these socks, and these boots. Get your guesses in the chat. In sterling pounds, how much all of that came to. Commitment. It is commitment, Katie. I'm very committed to doing this. 200, 130, 220. For those of you who don't know, football boots can range anywhere from a good pair at 200 to a bad pair at 35. £230.50. Wow, very specific. 100 to 150. This is official Man United merchandise. I've got Man United socks on, and I've got... What are these? They are Adidas. I've Googled the name earlier. Adidas Mutator 20s. Chat. 53 for all of it. When you know, you know. Try the barber below in town. Northern. See, one of my friends is a good hairdresser, but I just wanted it cut for tonight. I just wanted it cut for tonight because my hair was so long it was going in my eyes, and I definitely didn't want that for tonight. 53, chat. I don't know if you're going to brag about being it cheap. I would never brag about anything being expensive, Jesse. I am not that way inclined at all. What friend? Charlie, Dan's fella. Got so many friends these days, Amy. No, not true at all. But yeah, Dan, who's one of my friends, his boyfriend, Charlie, is a very good hairdresser, so... He is a hairdresser. Dan's a singer, and Charlie's a hairdresser. So I said to Charlie when I met up with them last week, I was like, you need to do something to my hair. And he's like, are you prepared to do something different? I was like, no. So that's why I went and just got it cut normally. I thought your hair looked different. I thought it was buffering. No, Liv, I've just got it all chopped off. Yeah, 53 quid. I think that is a banging deal. And then the football tonight's a fiver. So all in all, to get into weekly five-a-side, 60 quid. It's expensive, but then it's an investment. I've got my badminton gear. That's all done. I can go there every week. And then here, I've got my football gear, and I can go in this every week. Easy. It's not a fashion statement. I like Nike Mercurials. Yeah, Meg, they are very cool, but these were cheaper, and they're very good. And also, you can't have metal studs or blades, so you need to have molded studs or AstroTurfs. And these are molded studs. But the 53 is a one-off purchase, so you pay a five. Yeah, no, I know that, Sammy, I know that. But, you know, to me, it's important to get in good shape for everything I've got coming up. And it's an enjoyment thing as well. I would rather be playing five-a-side once a week, badminton twice a week, than going to the gym and just being bored for an hour a day. But we shall see. You'll be able to reuse football gear loads. Well, fingers crossed, if I start doing this regularly, I might look at getting into 11-a-side as well, which would be sick. I'm so excited, Marge. I'm so excited. Chat, genuinely, the last time I played football was my birthday 2 years ago. And the time before that was my birthday 2 years before that. And then before that, I probably didn't play football consistently for 7 years. I stopped all sorts of proper football at 16 years old, and I was semi-pro at 15. So it's been over a decade of... I've played football twice in 2 decades. So I will be rusty, but I've still got natural speed. Yeah, I do, Sammy. I do think I'll score at least 2 or 3 tonight. A million percent. I back myself to do well in everything I do. There's no point in not believing in yourself, otherwise there's no point in going. If I remember, chat, I'll stick how many I scored in the Discord server. How's that? Squish, she loved it, thank you. Back the beef, yes! We haven't used that emote for ages. At least you look like a pro. Well, I'm worried. We have an expression in England, so anyone who's not from England, I'm sorry if you don't necessarily understand this, but I hope it translates well. We have a saying in England, and it's called full kit wanker. I'm worried I'm going to be the full kit wanker tonight. I'm going to be rusty, and I'm also going to be very tired. I've said to my mum, I reckon 2 hours badminton won't even come close to an hour's worth of five-a-side. You always overdress. Nah, I don't think I'm overdressed. But, I just look coordinated. I've got Adidas shoes, Adidas socks, Adidas shorts, and Adidas top. I think people might just turn up in work gear and I'm there in bloody molded studs. What's good, Eilish? I'm sorry to hear you've had a really rubbish couple of days, but just know that love you, appreciate you, and hope your next few are not rubbish. Appreciate you, Linguini gal. You always call me Linguini man, and much love. Spirits high, chin up, and all that. You literally sent me a voice note saying it the other day. Right, what Amy's referring to, chat. I pressed the wrong button. I turned up to Crown Green Bowling in checkered trousers and a shirt. Now, some would say that that's overdressed. To me, I just think I looked better than everyone there. Everyone else was in there in shorts and t-shirts having a good time, and it's a social club. Perfect bowls outfit. I agree. I mean, I did well, didn't I? I did well. It is subtle. But I have a habit. Unreal golfer clubber. No. Five aside, Blanco. I've got... Oh, I'm so ready. My goal for the night is over is three or like four goals minimum, and one of them needs to be my left foot. Has to be, because I haven't used my left foot in genuinely 4 years. And also, I want a panner. I'm going for a panner. I don't know why the piano is still playing. Oh yeah, I have another story. Like, this is story time kind of thing. What's good, Elmo, by the way? How you doing? Last night, I was in a stream watching a Valorant tournament. And I haven't played Valorant in quite a while. It was Grim, who I watch a lot, who's a good Sage main, and Keo, who I watch a lot. And it was 17-all in overtime. And they were stressing out, and they didn't know how to win on attack side. And I just put a comment in saying, all five of you go through mid, they only expect one, and you can trade it out. And they won the round, and they won the tournament. And they got £10,000. And the streamer said, thank you for the calls, good comms. And I was like, wow. So that goes to show, I actually think I would be an incredible Valorant coach, but an awful Valorant player. But theoretically, if you think about it, I won five people $2,000 last night. I don't know about you, chat, but that doesn't deserve a piano. That deserves a... That's what that deserves. You better ask for a percent of that. Well, you know, I tried, but they've stopped replying. You wouldn't even notice you. Nah, it's not true at all. It's not my money at all. That deserved the zoom button. Logan! Why didn't you say anything earlier? What position are you playing? Striker, Elmo! Get on it! I'm gonna get bang! With my new haircut. Get out! Doosh! I stood up earlier. Right, so I've been wearing my boots in, because when I first put them on, they hurt, but you would need them to be tight. Why does it have its own screen change? Why does what have its own screen change, Sammy? Right, so I've been wearing these shoes to like wear them in. It's a saying, you wear them in so that they didn't hurt. And I stood up from dinner. I had chicken and pasta. Chicken, you know, get the slow release carbs in there, right? And I stood up and I just jogged on the spot just to, you know, get the heart rate going. And my mum pissed herself at me. She laughed so hard. And I was like, I'm warming up. She's like, you're not going for 3 hours. Now, I just thought I was very mean because I've been, you know, stretching my calves out. I've been, you know, just, you know, keeping the body limber. Bang! I'm good. I'm ready. I'm so ready, chat. I'm so hyped about it. Jumping back on CS, enjoy ball foot. What are you doing on CS, Blanco? You and Splitgate and CS? Never see you anymore. Me and Rick have got that club we've been playing on to 48-1-0. We still haven't lost. We're in Div 2. We've been two-manning it. I haven't lost. I didn't even draw the game, Rick. I'm just saying. I'm the best ending on FIFA. Well, Sammy, actually, if we're being pedantic, the Premier League doesn't have a final. Doesn't have a final, does it? So, do you know what, Sammy? Let me have fun! I love that scene change. It took me way too long to get that done. It did take me too long to get that done. Good luck, mate, while I munch on some shawarma. Let me know when you play, and I'm addicted to CS. Blanco, should I jump on with you? Should me and you just have it as our thing? And we'll just play Valorant. Wait, no, we'll just play CS. Is it free? Or do I have to pay money? Because I've just shed out best part of 60 quid on this gear. Not the way to pronounce shawarma. Is it? It's hard to compare to Val. The hitboxes are clapped. Well, Blanco, you know. Mate, I might jump on. You haven't seen much fun with that zoom button. If you had a zoom button, you would too. All right, pack it in now. I might have a new thing for us. I'm trying it out this evening. If it's any good, you're getting involved. Well, can you film? Give me a hint. What are you trying out? If you play FIFA 30. Yeah, but loads of people still play CS, don't they? You just butchered that pronunciation. I'm dyslexic! No, not until I see if I like it. What does it involve? Like, you having to go out and do something? Or is it something online? Or what is it? Like, fill me in. Hi, Crystal. What's good? Imagine just having a zoom button for no reason standing on your desk. It's not no reason. It's so I can add emphasis to points. Jesus Christ. For this one stream. Now, I've done it for a few, Yori. How rude. I feel like it's been ages. It has been ages. Oh, tune. No. No. Come back. I love Guillotine, but this is the song at the minute. Did you see Erica's bits? No bits have come through. I've just got them from Gemma Eilish, and I've had a resub. That's what I've had. That's what I've had the stream so far.
But you're laying on forever now.
It is a tune, it is a tune. How have you been? I've been good, Crystal. I got my first five-a-side tonight. I've got me gear on. Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready. I've got me boots on, Crystal. Look at them beauties. Woo! What's my hype song? This one. This one. Stand up. I don't put my belly. Oh, whatever. What team are you even playing for? It's not. I'm not playing for a team. It's just five-a-side, but I haven't kicked a ball in 2 years. That's why I'm buzzed. Gosh, how flexible are you? Not very at all. Leg up was not needed. It was, Crystal. It was to emphasize. It was needed for emphasis. They're going to call you a sweat. AB, why are you trying to ruin this for me? Lived you all along, you've never been so free. Oh my god, not the pro player. I beat a pro player. I don't know if you guys know. The heat of a thousand fires.
Ain't no crying in the club.
If you use that zoom one more time, I'll block you. Well, actually, Chloe, I think that's kind of rude, don't you? The zoom has been used a lot tonight because I've had a lot to emphasize. My days, I'm done. Why do you think you're playing for a team? I am. I'm playing for Man United. It's on this side. Jerry, you're so spot on. I beat a pro player, now I'm going to be one. Erica's bits didn't send, but can she have a message? You're not feeling the best. What's good, Erica? I love you. I appreciate you. I'm sorry to hear you're not feeling the best. But do things in life that make you happy. It's harder. It's easier said than done. But it honestly will just make the world a difference. Focus on the positives. Much love from me and Millie and everyone here. Appreciate you. I did beat a pro player, Crystal. Why are you coming at me? It's been used more tonight than it ever has. Yes, but that's because I've had more to say tonight. I've had more to say. I've got time for a couple of songs, by the way, and if anyone has any song requests, get them in. But I don't want big belter songs. I don't want these big ones. I've got to save me voice to captain tonight. He wasn't a pro, he was a manager of the pro. Yeah, but no one needs to know that, Sammy. Only we need to do that. Like, I've even trimmed my beard. I've proper trimmed my, like, I, you know, I've gone all out. I'm looking roadman as anything tonight. I'm going to turn up and I'm going to intimidate them. What do you think of Lewandowski? Best strike on the planet. Do you know any Frey songs? Over My Head, How to Save a Life. Past that, not really.
Take to my grave. There's bones in my closet. But you hang stuff anyway.
You alright, Debbie? What's good? Thank you very much.
Even when I lose my head, guillotine, bum 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 bum.
Waves by Dean Lewis. Do I know that song? Do you like wearing turtlenecks? I don't think this is a turtleneck. It's like a training top. Like, my plan was to wear a United top over this and then have these kind of showing out. But I thought that might be a bit much, so I've just started with this. And I might put the top on underneath, and then if I get warm from running around and owning everyone, I can take this off. Have it like a skin, yeah, essentially. So the castle that we built won't, I don't think you need to. I don't think I need to either, but I'm going to take the United top anyway.
Take to my grave. Think stuff anyway.
Hey guys, if you don't know, if you want to put in a song request for me to sing, use your channel points. They're at the bottom of the chat. Looks like a little upside down pink triangle, purple triangle. Click that. 10,000 channel points. It's not that much to collect together. And then you get me to sing a song. If I know it, I'll sing it. If I don't, you get refunded anyway. So it's not the end of the world. You don't know, you definitely don't have enough points. Amy, Joanne, Raheem, Sterling, Clifford coming in. She's clapping those, that lack of knowledge. She's like, we're not having that today. Actual thoughts on the City game. Watch it. City was sloppy, Spurs were lucky. Greatest day by Take That, I can do that. When are you thinking of ending? Probably in like half an hour. So it'll be live for about an hour. I just have to go out in a mo. Katie, it's alright. You can't stay for the whole stream. Didn't promote this one. I thought it would be a chilled and subdued one, so it's not the end of the world. That was the aim for it anyway. Right. Let's take the let's get these rolled up. Oosh, oosh, oosh. Right. I haven't worn anything stuck in London. Tune. Whoa, where is it? Okay, let's start on Greatest Day. Capo 1, I got you, Gary. A sound alert's off. No, they're not, Jadia. Thank you so much. They're off now. Not that I think anyone would be coming through. Anyway, right. Gary Barlow joke is a class joke.
Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me,
stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight. Stay close to me. Tonight this could be the greatest night of our lives. Let's make a new start, 'cause the future is ours to find. Can you see it? Can you see it in my eyes? Can you hold it now? Can you hold it in your arms tonight? Hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on tonight. Stay close to me. Stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight. Stay close to me. Oh, hold your head high, arms open wide. Yeah, the world starts to come alive when you stay close to me. Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Oh, and the world comes alive. And the world comes alive. And the world comes alive. Oh, 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 oh. Stay close to me. Stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight if you stay close to me. Stay close to me and the world comes. Stay close to me and the world comes. World come alive tonight if you stay close to me. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Stuck in London, gotta make some dough. I lost my bed and I lost my phone. Looking high and I'm looking low. But there ain't no pretty girls no more. I saw a girl who had a perfect smile. She wasn't you and I got bored after a while. I'll be fine. I've got this picture in my mind. Baby, you and me, riding the train to our destiny. Oh, baby, you and me, eating mangoes in a mango tree. 'Cause there is nothing that I would not do than be on a plane going straight to you. The bank said the payments didn't come true, so I'm stuck working at the London Zoo. I help the kids get on the carousel, but baby, at night it's like a living hell. But I'll be fine, I've got this picture in my mind. Oh baby, you and me, riding a train to our destiny. Oh baby, you and me, eating mangoes in a mango tree. Oh na 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 na. Ooh, baby, you and me, riding a train to our destiny. Oh baby, you and me, making love with this melody. Oh baby, you and me, we drink coffee 'cause we don't like tea. Oh baby, you and me, eating mangoes in a mango tree. Like the monkeys eating mangoes in a mango tree. Eating mangoes in a mango tree. La na na na, eating mangoes in a mango tree. Eating mangoes in a mango tree. Jumba ba ba da 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 da. Riding a train to our destiny. Oh baby, you and me, eating mangoes in a mango tree. Nice. I had fun with that one. I bloody scattered. Did my own little scat. I like the mango song. The mango song's good. I do like the mango song. Stuck in London. For those of you. I love when you sing that. It makes me happy when I sing that song. That's a nice song. Hello. Hello, made by Nerd. I'm just playing about at the minute. Thank you. What's good, Courtney?
Try to be someone that I can't find. There's always life when you're in.
That's like a Charlie Simpson vibe.
Because I'm trying to be someone that I can't find. Learn a sand and you can't find. Run a bit, run a ton of mine. But the question's why. I wanna be the one who questions why. And now I'm trying to be the one who questions why.
That's a good hook.
And now I'm trying to be the one who questions why. And now I'm trying to be the one who questions why. The pages lie on blankets on the side. And the bed is on the bed, it's wonderful. See your face there a thousand times. Because I don't know if I'm alright or losing everything inside. And there's a press my veins and I'm tend to lose my trace. I know we're on a day, but I wanna see you inside my head. Inside my head. Cause I'm trying to be someone that I can't find. And I'm trying to be someone that I can't find. I'm trying to be someone that I can't find. Trying to be someone that I can't find. Trying to be someone that I can't find. I'm trying to be someone that I can't find.
Guillotine started playing.
I'm trying to be someone that I can't find.
That was nice. Ah, something. Nerd's Little Sister, made by Nerd. Oh, no way. That's good. We got two Nerd. Nerd. If there was four of you, we could make an ambulance. Nerd. That's a bad joke, I do apologise. Are we refunding the last three? What are the last three, Crystal?
Even when I lose my head. You fill me up, you fill me up. You set my soul ablaze.
Yeah, refund that one, I don't know it. And Don't Stare at the Sun, we'll refund that as well. This is quite a good hype song. You're right. I need to get hyper again. Do you know what? Do you know what kind of song I actually think would be quite a good hype song? You're walking on the pitch. You got your headphones on. You're waving at the crowd. Because it's quite chill. It's drowning out all the noise. Have a little swig of water. You can kind of feel it coursing through your veins. You walk on, touch the ground, get a feel, and then up for a header. Boom. You can just kind of just warm up to this. Are you afraid of going to the dentist? I love going to the dentist, I can't lie. Can't imagine you heading anything. I'm one of those players that doesn't give up on anything regardless of my height, actually, Sammy. Boom. It's all in the neck and the elevation. I reckon I've got some hops on me, you know. I think I can jump quite high. I mean, you can't head anything in five-a-side anyway. Don't loll at me, Crystal. You can jump high. How do you know I can jump high, Marge? Is this the only song you like by Little Mix? It's the main one. Jump then we'll know. No, that's embarrassing. And I'm in my boots, I might go through the floor. You jump high? I do jump high! And I'm fast. Can you guys believe I'm fast? Is that something believable? You guys, Sammy doesn't believe I'd be fast. Ornella doesn't believe I'd be fast. Yes, Renee. Fast, yes, kinda. Because I'm short. Here's the thing. I'm fast over really short distances. Don't wear that jumper there, you'll get bullied. I'm in Manchester, Adam. Everyone else will be like, where'd you get that one? I'll be like, Adidas. I'm like, yo, where are you from? Like, Manchester, but I lived in London for a while. And they'll go, I a Cockney. I'll be like, no. I'm from Manchester. I'm from Stockport. And then I'm going to meg them. And then they're going to be upset. That's the plan. I've said, Adam, tonight, I have to score minimum 3, but I'm aiming for 4. If I can get 4, I'll be happy. Look at you all bullying me for doing my own accent. It's outrageous from you. What's this, 5-a-side? No, I'm playing for United tonight. Yes, it's 5-a-side. My first game of football in 2 years, Adam. 2 years! And in reality, scores. Do you know what, Sammy? Maybe I do score 0, but also, maybe I score loads. Sounds good, enjoy. Thanks, mate. That's the reaction I wanted. I wanted you just to be nice. I wanted people to just be nice to me. Doesn't even sound like your accent. Well, it's not because I don't use that accent. That's not my accent, but it's from where I'm from. Where's the hype music gone? I'm so sorry. It got to the rubbish bit of confetti. Let's put this song on. This is a good song. When am I ever nice to you? True. You played football last year for your birthday? No. Not last year, year before, 2 years ago. Well, you know, like 18 months it's been. You can switch your accents, Jesse, yeah. You can just be more conscious about speaking properly. Right, any sports people out there? Innerman will have a tiny, dramatic, grumpy old man sitting there. No, you won't, Elmo. Are you bored? What can I say? I'm surviving. So you're like, today I'm going to be more posh? No, just being more conscious of how you pronounce things. Love Bastille, yeah, that's sick. It's not the audio book. It's not. Little sax interlude. Woo! Crystal, what's your question? You're proper bored. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. What can I say? What's your question, Crystal? Hit me with your question. What can I say? I'm surviving. I'm gonna be fine. I'm gonna be fine. Did you Becca's picture in fan art? Becca, was it you that made the FVM emote? If so, that's very cool. Like I say, it's not something that I can put in at the minute because I don't have enough emote points. It was Millie. Ah, cool. What was Becca's picture in fan art? Let's have a look. I won't do it on stream. What can I say? That's sick! The bits badges! Rebecca, that's sick! That's a really good idea. I like it a lot. Saved. Consider those saved. Trying to do the other nine. Is there another nine? What? Well, so we've got silver, purple, green. Well, I guess like a million bits would be diamond. I don't know. Have you heard of Call My Name? Who's Call My Name by, Crystal? Is it the Newton one? No, the JP Cooper song. We'll have a listen on stream. I'll give you a live reaction. Right, so I personally prefer it live as Zeal performs it with a live band, no backing track, but it's such a vibe. that's my favourite work of his for some time, Crystal. That chorus is a banger. That hook, annoyingly, I've written that riff before. I put it at the end of like an Ed Sheeran mashup thing, I think. But yeah, I wrote it, so I was like, that sounds really familiar. That's the only thing. That's the only thing that I've got to say about it, but I'm going to keep listening. I'm not a fan of those strings. Feel like the drums could be a bit harder. Those little stabby keys are nice. Lift it a little bit. Gospel vibes. Never have to feel alone. Oh, you never have to feel alone. His range is nuts. I really like it, Crystal. That melody's sick. That's his work in a while. I did save one of his other ones that I didn't mind, but I prefer that to this one. I do like this one still. But yeah, Call My Name, I prefer. I still like the song. JP's old stuff for me isn't getting topped. I think Closer is just a stunning song. I think In the Silence is stunning as well. There's a couple of them. He's just the vocalist. Yeah, I know. All This Love, yeah, it's stunning. I got into JP Cooper many years ago, though. It's hard to remember some of his old stuff. Have you still been busy with phone calls? I have. No comment, though. I haven't had one today. There's still a couple of blonde ones in there, yeah. I don't think I've ever seen him live, Crystal. I don't particularly do a lot of concerts. I prefer playing them than going to him. I've seen Newton Faulkner twice. But I don't go to a lot of concerts. I go to many, as you know. True. I don't want to say goodnight. When's football starting? Well, I'm going to go in a minute. Recommend me an artist or band, not for radio. Or... John Bellion. Or... KC Abrams or the band Camino. There you go. You have over 20 shows left this year. Whoa. Good time to promote. Jesse, that's amazing work from you. I think, well, I don't know how many followers the playlist has these days. Nearly 6,000. Nearly 6,000 followers. And my music will go on it. It's a great playlist. It really is. I like it. Right, chat. I'm going to end. I only came on for a little bit before the football, and now I'm going to go and continue getting ready and stuff like that. Score some goals for us. I will, Crystal. I think that's the nicest thing you've ever said. Do we want a raid or do we just come off? We want a raid. We want a raid. Who am I sending you guys to? What do I think you'd enjoy? Do you know what? Let's raid someone that we did Twitch Rivals with. Are they still live? Yeah, they are. I just need to remember how you spell their name. Oh, spell it wrong. There you go. She was on our team during Twitch Rivals. So go and send some love. Good old Soup. And right. Chat. I'll let you know how it goes tonight. Have a good evening. I'll be live tomorrow.